Parents
Join our hands and start chanting our Omkar twice. First thing about the Diksha app, listen to me very carefully, and if you have any doubt, you can ask your doubt writing your question in chat box. Okay, beta? Do you know about the Diksha app? If yes,
yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So download Diksha app.
Yes, sir.
Download Diksha app or register yourself in your desktop, PC, laptop, tablet, whatever you are using. If you are using mobiles, or in mobile, you can also download this app. Just I shared a worksheet of first chapter to our class group. Yes, I send it. Yes, very soon. Yes. अभी अभी मैंने भेजा आपके क्लास ग्रुप में एक वर्कशीट भेज दी. आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीक्षा. अच्छा, एनीबॉडी इज यूजिंग दीक्षा ऐप? टाइप यस इफ ओनली दोज हु आर यूजिंग इट. नियति इज यूजिंग, वेरी गुड. प्रणव आल्सो, वेरी गुड बेटा. सो दोज हु आर नॉट, ऋषिका, गुड. So it is quite interesting and informative also, a lot of information also. So I am sharing some contents of first chapter from Diksha app. It will help you to revise. Mayank also using, very good man. So this is interesting. Today you are going to take the test of first and second chapter, Prakhar Modi. I gave task to somebody. मैंने किसी से बोला था? ओके, चलिए मैं पहले इस बात को बता दूं, उसी में आपका टेस्ट भी हो जाएगा. मैं कुछ क्वेश्चन आपसे पूछ लूंगा.
सर.
यस
सर. अंशमीना कोई ज्वाइन हुआ है सर?
सर अंशमीना कोई ज्वाइन हुआ है सर? अभी
सर अब लेफ्ट हो गए.
यस सर.
अंशमीना, हु इज दिस अंशमीना?
अरे प्रिंस मीना होगा.
मुझे तो कोई नहीं दिख रहा है इसमें लिस्ट में.
सर उसने लीव कर दिया.
लेकिन अभी लीव कर दिया सर, अभी आया था. लेकिन वो
आ कैसे गया फिर? ये अंशमीना इज नॉट इन आवर क्लास?
नो सर, प्रिंस मीना है सर.
प्रिंस मीना
सर वापस आ गया सर.
अंशमीना लिखा
सर वापस आ गया.
सर वापस चला गया अंश.
हु इज अंशमीना?
सर सुन, लेफ्ट कर दिया.
प्रिंस मीना ज्वाइन. अभी अंश मीना आ रहा था.
प्रिंस yes,
मीना आ रहा है. कितने मीना है भाई? प्रिंस मीना जरा अपना चेहरा दिखाना बेटा. प्रिंस मीना चेहरा है आपके पास? तो दिखाओ बेटा, बढ़िया चेहरा होता आजकल. फिर भाग गया. आजकल तो सबके चेहरे बड़े अच्छे रहते हैं.
मेरा भी
अच्छा रहते हैं कि सुबह शाम तक आप हमारा चेहरा देखते हैं. तो कैमरा छुपा के बंद करके भाग जाना अच्छी बात थोड़ी है. So I am showing you contents. Yes, you are able to see. So this is about our crop production and management. बेटा आप देख रहे हैं, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इन दीक्षा ऐप. सो यू कैन सी फर्स्ट चैप्टर. आई कैन सेंड यू ई टेक्स्ट बुक ऑल्सो, दैट इज ऑलरेडी विथ यू. दिस इज द सिलेबस, यू कैन सी. एंड सेकेंड थिंग, द कंटेंट्स गिवन, जस्ट सी हियर.
Hello students, I hope you all are fine and taking very good care of yourselves. In today's session, we are going to take chapter 1 of class 8 science. So answer is very simple. We eat food because we cannot live without food. Now the second question, from where does we get this food? So answer is farmers.
This time
we are able to cater.
India has a large population. How are we able to fulfill food requirements of
such a large population? So answer is, India is self-sufficient in food production, and we are able to provide food to such a large population. But to provide food to the growing population, we need to have proper and regular production, management and supply. Today we shall learn about agricultural practices, basic practices of crop production.
You all know about these.
A crop, as we all know, there are many crops, but according to the season, crops can be broadly categorized into two types.
In two categories, we can like kharif and
let us first take here is generally from June to September. Some example of kharif crops are paddy, maize, groundnut and cotton. The crops grown in the winter season are called rabi crops. Now we will discuss about agricultural practices. The tasks are called agricultural practices. Agricultural practices involve following activities.
Number of activities, practices, agriculture, reparation of soil, very important agriculture practice.
Number three,
sowing the seeds, adding manure and fertilizers, irrigation, protection from weeds, harvesting, storage, all are there.
Add humus storage, turning and loosening of soil, bring nutrient-rich soil to the top, so that plant can use these nutrients. This is being used.
This is plow. All of you know about the plow.
This work, we need agricultural implements. Earlier, this work was done by a plow. This is being used since ancient times for tilling and removing weeds.
Purpose of using plow is tilling the soil.
A plow is made up of wood and iron. The main part of the plow is a long log of wood, which is called a plow shaft. There is a handle at the other end of the shaft. The other end is attached to a beam, which is placed on the bull's neck. It also can easily operate the plow. Let's now know about weeds and loosening the soil. It's like a blade. Irrigation easy to do. It is done with the help of.
I would like to show you some more things.
Students, now after preparation of the soil, the most.
Hello friends, this is PG.
Now, one more. I am simply giving you introduction. What type of informations are available? Because beta. there are two parts of our examination, descriptive and MCQ. All of you know about it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, I am giving you one task. How many of you know to make Google Form?
Sir.
Raise hand.
Sir, Prakar.
Okay.
Sir, Sanjay.
Prakar, I heard your name. Don't be
there. Okay, sir.
So, I am giving you task. Niyati, chapter 1, make one Google Form MCQ of 10 questions or 15 questions. How many of you can make? Okay? Second, Aniket, second chapter. And Ved, third chapter. Ankush, fourth chapter. Pranav, fifth chapter. Is it clear? ये फिफ्थ हो गए. उसके बाद दोबारा सेकेंड टाइम सर्वज्ञ फिफ्थ चैप्टर, चहेत फोर्थ चैप्टर, निनांसा थर्ड चैप्टर, और जिसका नाम नहीं आया और जो करना चाहता हाथ उठाइए. संजय
सर, पलक
सर,
कितना हो गया? फिफ्थ फोर्थ थर्ड हो गया. रिवर्स राउंड में किसका सर्वज्ञ कौन सा है बेटा?
सर फिफ्थ.
फिफ्थ फोर्थ किसका है?
सर मेरा चहित का.
हाँ थर्ड.
सर निनांशा.
थर्ड ने दिया.
निनांशा थर्ड, सेकंड संजय, और फर्स्ट हु विल मेक फर्स्ट?
सर ऋषिका.
अखिल.
सर मयंक.
सर प्रखर.
हाँ मयंक सर.
सर नियति.
मयंक आपको बाद में दूंगा, ठीक है? अब ये आप कब भेजेंगे ग्रुप में और कैसे भेजेंगे मालूम है आपको? यस और नो?
यस सर.
तो सभी से पहले सबसे पहले फर्स्ट चैप्टर किसका है?
सर नियति.
नियति, नियति बेटा आप कल तक भेज दोगे ग्रुप में?
यस सर.
नियति कल भेजेगी, उसके बाद सेकंड इसका वो भेजेगा. डेली ग्रुप में एक डालना चाहिए, ठीक है? 10 to 15 क्वेश्चंस उसका, और जो बाद में आपके पास शीट आएगी उसकी स्प्रेड शीट वो मुझे भेज दोगे तो किसको कितने मार्क. अच्छा उसमें रेस्ट्रिक्शन कर दीजिए, वन रिस्पॉन्स ओनली.
ओके सर.
अच्छा वन रिस्पॉन्स.
मार्क्स भी डालने हैं?
हाँ मार्क्स डालने ना बेटा, मार्क्स डालने, ठीक है? आप पहले मुझे भेज दीजिएगा एक बार.
ओके सर.
है ना, मैं आपको मेरे पर्सनल में भेज दीजिए, फिर आप क्लास में डाल देना, मैं आपको अप्रूव कर दूंगा. ये सब होगा, और ऐसे नहीं, नॉट जनरल क्वेश्चंस, समथिंग डिफरेंट क्वेश्चंस. और डोंट डिस्क्लोज योर क्वेश्चंस टू योर फ्रेंड्स.
ओके सर.
यस अखिल. अच्छा रिवीजन वर्क इज गोइंग ऑन?
यस सर.
यस सर.
बेटा 30 मार्क्स का रिटन एग्जाम होगा, तो जैसे हम अभी बैठ गए हैं आमने सामने कैमरा ऑन करके, जैसे आप बैठ जाएंगे, अब जैसे कि ये वेद है कभी कैमरा ऑन करता है कभी नहीं करता है, मयंक है चला जाता है, राज है वो भी कभी आता है कभी चला जाता है, सत्यम को तो मैं देखते ही नहीं, पलक कभी नहीं दिखाई देती. हाँ अरमान अब नजर आया, थोड़ी देर में भाग जाएगा, क्या दिक्कत आती है अरमान? कैमरा ऑन रखा करो तो मुझे भी तो आप. हाँ सत्यम बाबू भी आ गए, आप लोग दिखते हैं तो मुझे अच्छा लगता है. आपको अच्छा लगता है कि मुझे देखना कि नहीं लगता? अच्छा लगता है ना?
लगता है. यस सर.
लगता है सर, जरूर लगता है.
यस सर.
बढ़िया इतने अच्छे से तैयार होके हम लोग आते हैं तो एक दूसरे को देख के ऐसा लगता है ना कि यार हम दूर भी हैं लेकिन पास हैं, इसलिए ठीक है। चलिए बढ़िया है, तो मैं आई एम शोइंग यू मोर कंटेंट्स ऑफ दीक्षा, देन आई विल स्टार्ट सिक्स चैप्टर। एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट इन एनी चैप्टर सेंड योर डाउट टू, अच्छा वन मोर थिंग, गूगल लेंस सब लोग डाउनलोड कर लीजिए अपने मोबाइल, गूगल लेंस नहीं माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस लेंस
सर मेरे पास है।
वेरी गुड, तो जब आप वन एंड हाफ आवर में अपना क्वेश्चन लिखेंगे उसके बाद हाफ एन आवर में आपको दिया जाएगा आपके आंसर भेजने के लिए, तो ये उसका स्कैन कर लेंगे तो एक साथ फाइल आ जाएगी 4 पेज की 5 पेज की, और वो जो नंबर दिया जाएगा उसमें आप भेज देंगे। अपने पेपर पर रूलिंग पेपर यूज करिएगा एंड राइट योर नेम क्लास एंड डेट एंड सब्जेक्ट ऑन एवरी साइड, दोनों साइड लिख लेना अपना सब कुछ।
यस सर।
हैं? पता चला आपका पेज मिल ही नहीं रहा, कहीं गुम हो गया, फोटो कॉपी निकालेंगे हम जब उसके प्रिंट आउट लेंगे तो पता ही नहीं चलेगा निनांसा इधर है कि निनांसा चली गई। राइट, हाँ करण कुछ बोलने वाले हो, बोलो बेटा।
सर ऐप का नाम क्या था?
बेटा ऐप का नाम वो है
माइक्रोसॉफ्ट
ऑफिस लेंस, मैं लिख दे रहा हूँ चैट बॉक्स में।
सर कर लिया डाउनलोड?
मैंने भी कर लिया।
माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस लेंस, इज इट क्लियर? और उसका पीडीएफ बनाना है, आता है ना पीडीएफ बनाना आजकल तो सभी बच्चों का?
यस सर।
हाँ वेरी गुड, और
यस सर
आपकी ऑनेस्टी आपके साथ है, हमारी ऑनेस्टी हमारे साथ है, और हमको मालूम है किसमें कितना कैलिबर है ना, पता है ना, तो कहीं ऐसा मौका मिले तो ऐसे गूगल वूगल पे देख के मत लिखना, हमको सब समझ में आता है ये आपकी आपका दिमाग चल रहा है या गूगल का दिमाग चल रहा है, है ना। तो वैसे यदि गणेश जी बिठा ले सभी ने घर पे तो बुद्धि रिद्धि सिद्धि सब गणेश जी से मिल जाए, ऐसी स्टडी करेंगे। ओके हाँ पलक, पलक आ रही देर?
यस सर।
कैन यू ओपन कैमरा? पलक का कैमरा ऑन नहीं हो पाता है, कुछ प्रॉब्लम है क्या बेटा?
ठीक से सुनाई नहीं देता, नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम होती है बहुत।
अच्छा कुछ नहीं होती नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम, बेटा मुझे सब पता है। हाँ सबको क्लास में नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम होती है और स्टेटस भर देते हैं इतना इतना, मैं सभी के स्टेटस देखता हूँ इतना भरे रहते हैं गणेश जी के सामने और कभी चीज की फोटो सब, वहां नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम नहीं होती, क्लास में नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम होती है, ऐसा नहीं चलेगा, हम भी आप ही के साइज के हैं, हमको भी सब पता है। क्यों प्रधान साहब सही बोल रहा हूँ कि नहीं? अगर नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम होती है तो सभी को होती है, कल नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम हुई थी 3:30 पर, जियो का डाउन हो गया था उस समय, वो सभी का डाउन हुआ था। So don't take excuses all the time, network problem. Okay. Ah, yes, see, this is crop production.
Your crop production and management part 1 is brought to you by examfield.com. No more fear from exam. Topics to be covered in this lesson are crop production practices, soil preparation, sowing, manure, fertilization, modern methods of irrigation, protection against weeds. So what do you think are we going to? So basically here let us put it to. Our little friend went to visit a village very recently during his last vacation. And she was so amazed to find that a village looked so different from that of a busy city life. Like in cities, we find tall buildings, a lot of vehicles, a lot of traffic, a lot of pollution, less greenery. However, in a village, you can see vast green fields, a lot of small houses, a lot of open space. And he was so much excited to see the green fields all around. Now, do you know the significance of these vast green fields? What are they used for? How are those green fields useful to us? In fact, useful to each and every human being. So, I'm going to answer you both for what is agriculture. How do you understand? What do you mean? Agriculture is the practice of farming by taking care of plants to grow more and more. What again is a crop? In very simple, but to grow wheat and rye in the beans, and possibly wheat or pulses, something of that sort, or we depend on other animals. For example, we eat fish, meat, eggs, or some animal products like milk and other dairy products. So these are the food items which we normally eat, right? So, in order to provide these food items to us, somebody needs to grow them. So, that is what is called
cultivation of crops.
So agriculture would include cultivation of crops, where different types of crops, what is a crop? I mean, what exactly? Rearing of animals.
Rearing of animals.
What do you mean by
animal husbandry is also part.
For human benefit. In a lot of ways. For example, they can provide us milk, which we can consume, and a cow, buffalo, goats, they all put eggs, for example, if you think, who eat their eggs? So eggs, milk, meat are rich in many cows. So I often have taken care of their animal husbandry. So what do we mean by animal husbandry?
Animal husbandry, we call it in Indian, pashu palan.
Taking care of animals, picking them up. Is what the entire process is known as animal husbandry. So we will discuss, I'm trying to say, is when we talk about agriculture is not only about, I mean, basically agriculture talks about we consume, which grows of food. So that is agriculture. Crops are real animals. And how important is...
So one question may be asked, why do we cultivate crops or rear animals? Can anybody give me answer? Why do we cultivate crops and rear animals? Pranab Pradhan.
Yes, sir.
Beta.
Sir, we cultivate crops so that we can sell it, and from rearing animals, we get animal products such as we get wool from sheep and dairy products from cow, etc.
So, cultivation of crops and rearing of animals. The purpose is to fulfill our needs. Need to get food, need to get other things from crops and animals.
Sir, may I say?
Yes, beta.
Sir, if we will not cultivate crops, sir, wo kharab ho jayengi, sir.
Please repeat, if we will.
Sir, agar sir, if we will not cultivate crops, sir, it will be damaged. So, sir, wo kharab ho jayengi, sir.
Okay. Yes. Yeh bataiye, how can we provide food for all the people of our country? What measure should be taken to provide food to all the people? Dhaka sir?
Sir, may I?
Yes.
Yes.
Sir, food should not be stored. सर फूड हमें प्राइवेट कंपनीज को ना बेच के गवर्नमेंट को बेचना चाहिए
सर मैं बताऊं
यस यस
सर रेगुलर प्रोडक्शन होना चाहिए
वेरी गुड एंड अंकुश सेड वी शुड अवॉइड वेस्टेज ऑफ फूड No food should be waste. And we have to increase the production. And to increase the production, we have to use proper manure. Yes. And we should not allow to convert agriculture land for other purpose. It means we should not allow any buildings or any factory to construct on the agriculture field. Yes or no? Yes, Pranam is yes, modern methods of farming should be adopted and no food should be waste. Yes, that's correct. So only with the help of these methods we can provide food to all and proper distribution system. Niyati, good. So number of ways are there by which we can provide food for all the people. Yes, proper management.
To have food, basically that is what he is trying to ask. So it is answering. If I tell that, okay, from today.
So in this way, we can provide
food. Hello friends, this
to all the people.
Types of crop which has a lot. These are some of the acts of the diet concept of growing fruits and vegetables. It means basically that is what it. There is going to be no agriculture. We are not going to grow anything. You will not.
If there is no agriculture, then what? Kya hoga phir? Palak? If there is no agriculture, then?
Sir, may I?
Yes.
Sir, people will die of hunger.
Okay. Akhil?
Sir, starvation.
Okay. Sanjay? Yes, Raj.
Sir, people will die.
Come here.
Yes.
Yeah, sir. Sir, the people eat fish, eggs, chicken, sir, but they won't get the vegetable requirement, sir.
It means they will shift to non-vegetarian food.
Yes, sir.
And big famine are coming. Yes.
Sir, may I?
Yes, sir.
Sir, agar sir agriculture will not happen, sir all the animals may should face extinction due to the people could shift to non-veg.
So there will be imbalance on the surface of earth between plants and animals, because definitely
there's country's yes. Economic stability will fall.
So there are so many points are there.
Not get any fruit, vegetable or milk.
Unemployment will increase.
So you can start eating up the table. You can start eating up the chair. So do we eat all the stuff? No, we don't get raw or cooked. Or we eat animal products like meat, pure fast food. You can see that the pizzas
lots and of things are here to eat.
So, what are
the that's why agriculture is very much important.
Whatever we eat, apple, you eat one apple, right? For us, it is stopped. And food is derived directly or indirectly from plants.
Survival of the so entire population, food is required.
For the entire
and human only population, we can get food.
But this entire population of human beings, they
and can we make food in the factories?
No, sir.
We can make chips in the factory, but
yes,
potato
sir.
We have to purchase from, we have to collect it from agriculture field. Noodles made up of fine wheat flour. So wheat we have to purchase from, collect from the field. So we can't. So that's why it is very important.
Eat food. The food gets digested inside it from various activities. Human beings will not be able to survive without food. Therefore, food production has, and food production, the process of food production is basically taken care by agriculture. So that is where agriculture plays a very important role. So with this, I hope that I have been able to answer the question that why is agriculture or why is cultivation of crops so important?
So this is a very good question, why agriculture cultivation is important.
So our focus in this lesson is going to be on basically three things: food production, food storage, and food distribution. So now, are we all set to start learning?
So there are so many, so.
Hello friends, this video.
Second part, biology, crop production and management.
Hello friends, this video on crop production and management part 2 is brought to you by Exeter came into picture. So let us see how this concept of agriculture started. So if we look back into our history.
How did agriculture evolve? Evolution.
We see that our ancestors, how did they get food? So there was no cultivation long time back. So
yeah, cultivation is in the working from the beginning of human being?
No, sir.
No. Yes, you are right. So how as the human being development takes place? What was the shape in the beginning and now what is the shape right now? The same, the what was the food habit of ancient people? They don't use any wheat, any agriculture things to eat, but then later they change. When agriculture starts, why fire is so late? Fire, why join so late? This is not good. No, only 9 minutes are left, now pile is joining.
So how they used to obtain their food was planted.
So this was all about the food. It disconnected. So it is clear about it. So you can see all these contents,
yes, sir,
at your home, in your mobile. ये सारी चीजें आप अपने घर में देख सकते हैं बेटा.
Yes, sir.
और सिर्फ ये नहीं, आप इसमें कुछ questions हैं, so many types of questions. So you can see the questions and its answers. You can check yourself also. So registered yourself as a student, not as a teacher. Okay, and it will help you. So now I am, because last time is there, but I am going to start our 6th chapter. Every time, because we are getting only one period in a week. All the subject teachers are getting 2 periods in a week, but your science teacher is getting only 1 period in a week. So all the Saturdays are holidays. I don't know what is about the coming Saturday. So, if you have any doubt, ask your doubt, send your doubts to my personal window. And I already said, I told Niyati beta, yes, one minute. Jisko jo kaam diya hai about the question hai, MCQ, usko apne apne date pe karna hai. Who is second? Who will send me tomorrow?
Sir, Aniket.
Yes, Aniket. Be ready. Tomorrow, in the morning or any time, Niyati will send to me, and in the evening, when I approve it, Niyati will post in our class group. Is it clear?
Okay, sir.
And record about your score.
Okay, sir.
Everybody keep the record of the score scored by all the children.
So we have to send you the Excel sheet, sir, the spreadsheet.
And you can generate, you can create a spreadsheet later and then can send to you. Okay. So our next chapter, what is our next chapter? Our next chapter is
combustion and flame.
Combustion and flame.
Combustion and flame. Yes.
सर आपको मेरे से PDF मिल गई थी.
Yes, yes, I sent my thumb impression to you also.
सर मैंने सर बाद में भी थे 3-4 भेजी थी आपको.
Yes, मैंने पहले के लिए ऐसा कर दिया था बाद में.
सर मेरी मिल गई थी ना सर.
Yes, बेटा आपका मेल भी मिल गया
था. PDF. Yes.
क्या बोल रहे हैं सर?
किस चीज की PDF सेंड करनी थी?
आपका सिलेबस आपका वर्क कंप्लीट हो गया?
यस सर हो गया.
यस सर.
नहीं डॉक्टर.
यस सर.
डॉक्टर जी की बात
सर हो गया.
हां तो उसकी
सर हो गया.
उसकी PDF बना के मुझे भेज देना मेरे पर्सनल फ्रेंड को.
सर
यस
सर जो हम सर जो हम गूगल फॉर्म बनाएंगे तो फिर पहले हम आपको भेजेंगे फिर क्लास में भेजेंगे. लेकिन सर क्लास में ओनली एडमिन्स कैन सेंड मैसेज है.
नहीं है. आप मुझे भेजो.
सर है.
आप
सर है.
मैं उस समय के लिए खोल दूंगा जब आप उससे बात करेंगे पर्सनली. आई विल अलाउ यू टू सेंड इट. अच्छा ये बताइए आपने मुझे भेजा तो मैं पोस्ट कर दूंगा तो भी आपके पास स्कोर आएगा ना?
यस सर.
यस सर.
बताइए
सर. तो मैं ऐसा कर दूंगा. यू सेंड इट टू मी एंड
आई
पोस्ट इट इन द ग्रुप. हां एंड उसकी सेटिंग में ओनली वन रिस्पांस.
ओके सर. हां
so combustion and flame. Combustion means what do you mean by combustion?
Samay Prakhar.
Samay.
Samay. Samay Akhil. Samay Akhil.
Prakhar.
Prakhar. Sir Akhil.
Sir anything which reacts with oxygen
to give off.
Yes sir. Ankush.
Yes sir.
What is combustion?
Sir, a substance which react with oxygen to give off heat.
Yes.
Samaya.
Sir Prakhar.
Sir Niyati.
Akhil. What exactly the burning of a substance in order to produce heat or light? Do you know about the ignition temperature? What is ignition?
Yes, sir.
At the lowest temperature,
substance started burning. This is called ignition temperature.
We already started this chapter earlier.
No, sir.
Okay.
That's simple. मेरे हाथ में कुछ पेपर्स हैं, देख रहे हैं?
यस सर.
यस सर.
ओके. नाउ आई एम डूइंग वन एक्टिविटी. दिस इज पेपर एंड दिस इज माय पेन एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ मैच बॉक्स आई एम बर्निंग बोथ. ओके एंड व्हेन आई बर्न बोथ व्हिच वन विल catch fire quickly?
Paper.
Okay. Yes, you are right. Now this is steel rod, iron rod, and I wrap this paper on the iron rod. And I put on the flame. Will it catch fire?
Yes, sir.
Sir, the iron
rod
will
not paper catch fire.
So only the paper will catch fire.
Sir, paper will catch fire.
Will not catch fire. Acha, one more activity. Simply paper we can burn easily. And suppose.
Yes, sir.
I make a cone. All of you know about the cone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And to make this cone, I take a hard paper, charred paper, hard one. I put water in it, water. And I put on the flame of candle. And I can heat the water. I can boil the water. But paper will not catch fire.
Sir, because it has cold.
It is?
Sir, paper hi phat jayega.
Nahi phatega
beta. Nahi phatega. Hard paper liya sir.
Chart paper
ka. Sir, chart wala paper.
It is definitely we will discuss these points later. But in coming class I will explain all these points. Okay? Not course
sir?
School. Yes.
Sir, वो condensation के through sir वो water में ही sir heat जाएगी sir वो paper में नहीं होगा sir.
नहीं वो condensation नहीं होगा but your answer is correct. The heat of the flame, water absorbs that heat and will not provide that much amount of heat for the water to start fire. It will keep it cool. Ignition temperature means temperature which is need to start fire. ये paper सूखा paper जल जाएगा. इसको ढीला करेंगे तो जलेगा क्या?
No.
No sir.
No sir.
No sir.
शांति पाठ.
No.
Sairam,
Sairam, sir, thank you, sir.
Sairam, sir, thank you,
sir. Thank you, sir.